You're not with me, brother. You're with me, right? I'm a businessman with my
billboard.
Show my billboard.
That's fine, you can take
show my billboard. I'm a businessman that's out here working. Supposedly, I matched the description of somebody that deserves to be searched. When I was stopped, I was with two other white males. He was with me. He's telling you he was with me.
Right, but I've not been told about
supposedly,
you're just
supposedly
with him two
I was
seconds ago.
With the drugs. I'm a businessman, you know.
Bullshit.
I'm a businessman.
Right,
thank you very much.
Down.
No, I'm not going to come out. I'm a marketer. I own a marketing agency.
That's
how do you know about that?
No,
this ain't great market. This ain't great market. Because look at this. I'm being harassed for no reason.
The
billboard is a good one. But you know what would be nice to be on there? I think we should run a campaign this year. This one that says a black male is 30 times more likely to be stopped and searched than his white counterparty. I was with these two. No, that's with you. So
no,
how come
not.
You didn't stop them? How come you didn't stop him then?
I think he's upset because he feels like if you lost him, me, he wouldn't have stopped and searched me. So I feel like that's why he's frustrated, isn't it?
He's frustrated.
I'm just.
He's frustrated because people didn't explain to him.
No. They said. I've been going up to people. Have you been going up to people as well, offering them to carry their luggage?
Wait, run it up there, innit? I'll meet you in a sec.
Are you not seeing this? What I'm talking about.
Because you came up to
me. Can you let me
with
talk?
A stigma, bro.
No,
you
I explained.
Come with a stigma.
No, let me talk. You were explained that you were pointed out by security staff going up and talking to members of the public.
Was he not doing the same thing?
Stop talking.
Yeah, cool.
Let me explain. Okay. Because it's important that you understand the grounds and the reasons why I'm searching you.
Yeah, okay.
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 They have pointed you out.
Okay.
They also said that 2 years ago you were caught dealing drugs.
No, I wasn't.
But, okay,
show
right.
me that. I want to see that record. That's a lie.
That
no, I want to see it because that's a lie. That's it.
Right. Stop
you're,
talking and
no.
let me explain.
Okay.
Because you're not listening.
Brother, that is detrimental to my character. Yeah.
Right. They have told us that this is the case. Right?
And did you see the fact?
Did you see the fact?
Okay, so it's a reasonable suspicion.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. This is why my problem. Let me explain my problem now.
No.
Okay.
Let me finish this, sir, so we can have this conversation.
Okay.
But if you keep talking over top of me, we're not going to get there, are we?
Okay.
You've argued with my colleague for 20 minutes, and now we're going to have a conversation.
Okay.
You're not going to listen to what I'm going to say.
No, I'm going to do this. I'm a human being, and I deserve to be treated the same way other human beings
are treated. You are being treated exactly the same way.
No, so, okay, cool.